food truck events, event production company. We do a lot of events here in the Valley, about 800 a year, and this is maybe our biggest event we've ever had. Here, everything is here with bacon, and everything's $5 or less, so you'll be able to try lots of different foods while trying lots of different trucks. What we found is in the festival world that they use a nonprofit, they pay them a very, very small amount, and then they use all their people as free volunteers to run these festivals. We'd rather get people paid, and the people here, the janitors that are here that are sweeping up, they're making 20 bucks an hour. We want people to come here and work, have a job, and provide a great value for people coming.
It's a bacon festival. I mean, what's not, bacon is the candy of meat. You can't resist, having a chance to work at the bacon festival. It's a story I can tell for years.
It's nice, a lot of food trucks here, it's a lot of people. It's something new, something to do on the weekend, so it's a good idea just to check out, broaden your horizons, check out what's new here, and if anything was different, I didn't want to miss on anything.
It's nice, it's pretty busy. I'm still scouting around to see which one I want to go to, which truck. I kind of like the food trucks because then you can use your credit card. The entertainment, it's a little bit less because I don't see as many things for children that I've seen before. Usually they have like a whole thing blocked off.
I think it's awesome. There's a lot of bacon everywhere. I just wish they just have straight up bacon plates. They have like bacon ice cream. They have like fish tacos with bacon. I think that was the best thing I've had all day. Everything's better with bacon.